so much, Stephanie.
Thanks for being here. Take it away, sir.
Thank you. I hope I was with you guys and be able to do this in person, but anyway, here I am. It's a great pleasure to be part of this event, and it's an honor to be part of the launch of this new product, Alumune. So as Mark said, and I'm sure other people have mentioned, the name is pretty clear. Alumune, its main component is aloe. And this is really a foundational product. There are few foundational products really that exist on the marketplace. What I mean by a foundational product, this is a product that you can tell anybody, basically just take this product, adds it to your diet, and you're sure to see some benefits of some kind. It's a product that really fits very, very well with the Jeunesse product line, and it's part of the Yes system. So it is and Mark talked a little bit about the package. I'm sure you will hear more about this. It's a great packaging that has a very environmentally friendly, a very small carbon footprint out there. So it is a daily product. Do you have the slides on? It is a daily product. So it's something that needs to be taken every day. It's not something that will give you benefits simply on the day that you take it. So it's something that will build over time. As I'm trying the slides here. Anyway, whenever the slides are ready, I don't see them. If they're there, fine. So it's a product that comes from, again, I'm re-hammering here some of the elements that Mark has talked about. It is a product that comes from Latin America. There are many different qualities I'm giving some answers to the questions that were just to the quiz that was just put forth to you guys. There we go. So the product comes from Latin America. There are many different types of aloe in the world, various different kind of qualities, but it's fairly well understood that some of the best aloes in the world comes from Latin America. The clicker here is not working, so if somebody can just move that forward. So two clicks forward, actually three clicks forward. So so it comes from Latin America, and it's a product that has a long history of use. So aloe has been used for a long time. When I say long time, there's some writings, old writings, 6,000 years ago, already talking about the use of aloe. Now, if you think about it, language, written language, came about 6,000 years ago. So God knows how long aloe has been used. It's been used for a long time. In these ancient times, at least as far as the scriptures are concerned, scriptures, historical writings, aloe was used mostly externally, on cuts, on bruises, not bruises, but scratches, on anything pertaining, burns, anything pertaining to the skin, aloe was used. Alumune is a product that is definitely developed to be used internally, but if you want to apply it to your skin. So in these ancient times, that was the main use of aloe. Now, over time, things have changed. Over the centuries, more and more aloe has been used internally. And today, a lot of the science actually is about the internal use of aloe. Obviously, we'll talk about this because this is how Alumune is being consumed. So like I mentioned before, it is a product to be taken every day. Am I going backwards when I do that? There you go. Okay, so Alumune, again, I'm repeating some of the elements that Mark mentioned to you. It is 95% aloe. It is not, it doesn't mean that something else is added in the aloe. It is actually 100% aloe, but to this aloe is added lemon juice for maintaining freshness and some honey just to give it a good taste. That's it. So it's a very, very natural product. And again, borrowing some of the same slides that Mark used, what is important here is that the packaging in this era, we want to be environmentally friendly. It's a very unique packaging that leaves a very, very small footprint. It has nothing else, no artificial anything in the product. So it's basically taking aloe vera fresh out of the leaves. So now let's get into a little bit of the science. So why would we use Alumune? Let me start here by saying that as a scientist, you know, my approach is to be, I really respect a lot, and I'm a proponent of what is referred to as evidence-based science, meaning you may not always have a study on something, but if something has been used for 6,000 years and it's still used today and people still have benefits, then the product really must have some great benefits. In this case, we do have a lot of science with aloe. Actually, in the 1970s, 1980s, when all this natural approach to health, the use of herbal extract, essential oils, when all of this started to be a little bit more mainstream, some pharmaceutical companies thought that it would be a good move for them to start to develop some of these natural remedies, some of these natural products. So they looked at a few of them, and one of them was aloe. So there's a lot of research, millions of dollars, actually hundreds of millions of dollars that have been invested in researching aloe. But as the market developed, the dietary supplement industry developed, regulations around natural products developed, it became clear at some point that these kinds of products, like an aloe product, could not really be developed in the context of the pharmaceutical world. So these companies basically just abandoned their direction with these products, abandoned the projects, but the people involved in these projects basically pivoted very quickly, used all that science, continued to develop that science, and this is when we started to see aloe showing up in the marketplace in the 1980s, 1990s. So I'm saying this just to give you a general context here, that although we talk about a few studies, we make some claims about the product, we're telling you in a few minutes that the product is good for your digestive system, your immune system. I just want to give you the background here that companies have invested hundreds of millions of dollars because they saw the benefit of aloe, and they abandoned the project not because they didn't find that the product was not working. It's just that it did not fit into the evolving dietary supplement industry. So let's talk about some of these benefits. So one of the first benefits is on nutrient absorption. Again, Mark briefly touched this aspect. The studies, these are human studies. They were done in the participants who basically on one day consume B12, vitamin C, vitamin E, and then we quantified, or the scientists quantified, the amount of these vitamins in the bloodstream to see how much of what is consumed actually shows up in the blood. And on the second day, they did the same thing with the difference that these people just drank a shot of aloe vera juice, aloe vera gel, exactly what you have with Alimmune. And then they could see that there was a significantly higher quantity, higher amount of these vitamins in the bloodstream. So hence this conclusion that aloe can help and enhance the absorption of nutrients. Now, these studies were done strictly on vitamin C, vitamin E, and vitamin B12. But in science, it's something that is everywhere. You can only talk about what you have documented. You cannot talk about what you have not documented. But if we look at this from a little bit of a distance, vitamin B12 is a unique vitamin in the way that it is absorbed, but vitamin C and vitamin E are not. So the point here, and we're going a little bit into the second point here, which is how it helps the digestive system, is that aloe vera, all the research that I talked about a little bit earlier by these pharmaceutical companies, their main aim, what they found that was the most interesting for them, was the benefits of aloe vera to the digestive system. You have in the digestive system this intestinal mucosa. Basically, it's a very, very fine barrier that separates what's in your gut and what's in your blood. And more importantly, it selectively chooses what must pass that barrier and get into the blood. So you want nutrients to be able to get into the blood, but there's a lot of things in your intestine that would be, they're not toxins, they come from your diet, but for the body, if they were to go into the blood, they would be toxins. So there's something that it's talked about. I mean, it's known, it's out there, but to me, it's not talked enough about, meaning that the integrity of this intestinal mucosa is paramount to human health. It is a very selective membrane that has a very specific permeability that would allow specific nutrients to go through, other things not to go through. The problem is that in our world, with many things that we're exposed to, water, the food that we're exposed to, the preservatives, the dyes that we have in the food, so many different simple dairy products have been documented to do it. So many things will basically decrease the integrity of this intestinal mucosa. And a lot of things that we have in the gut that we don't want to get in the blood do get in the blood, and some of the nutrients are not absorbed as optimally as they could. So here the nutrient absorption basically ties in with all the data that we have on digestive health. Aloe vera, probably because of its general healing properties that we see on the skin, basically helps this intestinal layer to get back its proper function. So it helps getting the right permeability, just a normally functioning intestinal mucosa. And that, I cannot say it enough, is paramount to human health. We won't have the time here to go into the details of this, but I mean, it can go from serious health problems to simple fatigue, simple poor concentration, poor sleep. Many things can be associated to a poor intestinal permeability, and most of the individuals out there have some level of intestinal permeability. That is why I say that a product like Alimmune is a foundational product. It's a product that I would say anyone can take this product every day, and then you are certain to see at some level benefits into your overall health. And the last element, I don't know if it's my clicker, there you go, absorption. And we have another one here about immune support. This is probably the third big element, the big part of the benefits that we can gain from aloe. Aloe contains a family of polysaccharides. Actually, if you remove the water in aloe and you just look at the solids in aloe, the main component of aloe is sugar, complex sugars, polysaccharides, and the main one is referred to as acemannans. So these polysaccharides have been studied extensively. They've been documented to do many things. Acemannans in RevitaBlue, for example, the aloe in RevitaBlue are the ingredients responsible for stem cell mobilization, for example. But one of the greatest documentation of these acemannans is their effect on the immune system. Now, I just want to take a few minutes here to go a little bit deeper. When we think of the immune system, the general non-scientist, when we think about the immune system, we think about immune cells, that their role in the body is to go find cells infected by a virus or bacteria and then basically kill them. And it's not wrong, that's what they do. But the immune system is so complex. One of the things that immune cells do is that they release compounds known as cytokines. Cyto means cells, kinds comes from kinetics. It means movement of cells. So they are compounds that are released by immune cells that are going to attract other immune cells, really trigger inflammation to increase the amount of fluid in the tissue, to be able to help the circulation of immune cells, activation of these immune cells when you're beyond the response, suppression of these immune cells, suppression of the inflammation, activation, suppression of other types of immune cells. It's a broad family of compounds whose role is basically to coordinate this very complex orchestra, which is your immune system. So, and I'm saying this because one of the greatest producer of inflammation in your body is your immune system. An immune system that is overactive. You want an immune system that is ready to respond, but when it has done its job, it stops and it doesn't work over time. You don't want an immune system that works over time. So immune stimulation is great. Immune modulation, much better. So what we want is to modulate the immune system. And that is what's so interesting with acemannans, these polysaccharides from aloe vera, is that there's tons of scientific literature basically describing how they suppress the secretion of certain cytokines considered inflammatory, and hence the synthesis and secretion of other cytokines that are anti-inflammatory. So overall, what they do is that they basically balance the immune system, even modulate the immune system to just allow it to do a good job, but basically turn off when it's no longer needed. So in that way, to me, and by the way, it is a product, I said before, to be taken every day. So the dose or the suggestion with Alimmune is to take 6 ounces, 2 ounces, 60 milliliters, and do this twice a day. I cannot emphasize enough, this is the kind of product that you will see the benefits as you start to take it every day consistently over time, and then your gut and your intestine, your digestive system can get the benefit of it, and then the rest with the immune system, nutrient absorption, then all of this globally will bring overall great benefits to the body. It's a product with everything that I've told you, although it was sort of quick, it's a product that fits amazingly into the YES system. as Mark basically mentioned before, or briefly mentioned, it helps absorption of other products. The science really focuses on vitamin C, vitamin E, and B12. That's all we can say from a claim standpoint. But what we can think about is the moment that you have a better digestive system, a better intestinal mucosa, and suddenly it's sort of everything that starts to be absorbed better, and it's everything in your body that can function better. So all I can say is here is give it a shot, try it, take it, and then we can see what it does for you. Thank you so much. Back to you.
Information, and you know, we are super, super excited about Alimmune. So we're excited to hear from you, and we're more excited to try the products. So you're going to learn tonight, later tonight, about the different packages, so stay tuned for that. Now let's go into the manufacturing of Alimmune. And we've got the past president of the Aloe Council. We have the founder and CEO of the manufacturing for Alimmune. He is an expert in the industry of all things aloe vera. So help me welcome Mr. Chris Hardy.
Hey, thank you so much, Stephanie. Thank you, everybody. I'm super excited here to be here today. I'm very grateful to Randy and to Wendy's for launching Alimmune and bringing me on. Thank you so much, Stephanie. I'm super excited to be here to launch Alimmune. And very grateful to Randy and to Wendy for bringing on this product and having me here to talk about it. I'm here to tell you what sets Alimmune apart from all of the other aloe vera products in the industry. First, I'll give you a little bit about myself. Like many folks, I was introduced to aloe at a very young age. I lived in Mexico when I was a child. We had some plants, natural plants growing around the house. And anytime we had a sunburn or a cut or a wound, my mom would break open a leaf and put it on her skin. So we always knew aloe was good for you. But back then, I had no idea that you could drink it, nor did I have any idea what all of the health benefits that aloe vera is good for. So it wasn't until 16 years ago that I took a leadership position in one of the world's largest aloe vera companies to run all their manufacturing, and I got a seat on the board of the International Aloe Vera Science Council. I served on the board for 8 years, two as president, two as chairman of the board, and I got to know the aloe vera industry intimately, and I fell in love with this amazing, amazing botanical. And Alimmune, I have to say, and Christian and both Christian and Mark touched upon it, it's a perfect complement to the Jeunesse portfolio of products. So on my way over here, we want to talk about how Alimmune is different. On my way over here, I got what a typical aloe vera product you can get in any grocery store, and I brought it for a reason. So if you look on the back of this product, the ingredients, sorry, I need longer arms, the ingredients, filtered water, fructose, and aloe pulp. So there's more sugar added into this product than there is any aloe. So that's what you'll find in the grocery store. That's not what you'll find in Alimmune. Alimmune is an absolutely natural product. Alimmune is an absolutely natural product. We use 95% pure aloe. The aloe is hand filleted. And we only add two simple ingredients. We add natural honey. The honey has some royal jelly infused with it. We have some organic lemon juice. And that's it. It's 95% aloe, a little bit of honey, a little bit of lemon. And I'm a little bit behind on the slides here. It is the most natural, the most powerful natural product that I've ever been associated with. What are some of the best things about it for the Jeunesse distributors? Number one, this formula is proprietary. It's the only place that you can find it is Jeunesse. Not only is the form of proprietary, but the methodology, the processing methods that make it unique are proprietary to Jeunesse. It starts on the farm where we farm only with a socially and an environmentally responsible manner. We never use herbicides, we never use pesticides, and it's non-GMO. We handful, as I said, we hand fillet the leaves. If you look at the slide here, you can see we just cut the top end of the bottom end and the spines off, and that's filleted like a fish. And that inner fillet juice, where, as Christian was saying, you know, all of the good stuff that is in natural aloe, all the long chain polysaccharides, it goes straight into a blender with very few additives, and we encapsulate it very quickly into this very cool looking but very eco-friendly pouch. And I don't know if they're going to run. The cool thing about this pouch is, number one, Jeunesse is the only company in North America to use this packaging. This packaging originated in Sweden, and if you look, I have a flat one over there, Steph, if you can. Thank you. When it's empty, it's two-dimensional, okay? It's made out of EVOH and primarily chalk. It uses a fraction of the energy that is used in typical packaging. And again, when it's empty, it's flat. And it's shaped such that, you know, you can pour 100% of the liquid you can pour out of it. So you don't have that waste, the wasted liquid. All in all, the carbon footprint of this package versus traditional packaging is one-third. It's one-third the amount of carbon footprint. So it's remarkable, responsible. But the best thing about it is it's a very durable oxygen barrier, and it'll keep the product. We seal it fresh right after the hand filleting process. And it will keep the product shelf stable and fresh for a very, very long time. And very easy to use. The best thing and what differentiates Alamoon from all the other products I think out there is the way it tastes. I think what you want to do before you drink it, you want to shake it up. The honey and the lemon juice tend to settle in the pulp. Oh, yeah. This is my favorite part. You'll want to take at least 2 ounces in the morning, first thing, before you do anything to get the maximum benefit. It'll coat your entire digestive system, and gosh, it tastes great. You'll also want to take it right before bedtime, 2 to 4 ounces before bedtime. I can do that again. That's wonderful. You know, we've heard from Mark and we've heard from Christian about the health benefits of drinking natural aloe. But for me, the biggest benefit is the proof is in the pudding, right? It's the way you feel. When you start taking aloe, you start feeling better after just a few days. You know, again, you're starting to normalize all the reparative restorative effects that are found with aloe vera. You know, topically, did you know that 68% of your skin is on the inside? So you have that same type of reparative restorative effect. So it's normalizing your digestive system, making it work better. So with that better function, you're starting to sleep better. You're starting to, you know, of course, you have more energy. And after just a few, you know, days or even a week of consumption, you're starting to look better. Your eyes, your skin and your hair and your nails, and people start to notice, and you start to notice. So the other thing that I love about this product and aloe vera in general is, especially to help build your businesses, is it's a very easy conversation starter. When my staff and everyone I work with laugh, when I travel, I always get the middle seat because I have people on one-on-one side, one of those captive audience for 2 to 3 hours, and I can inevitably lead the conversation to aloe vera. And of course, most people, like me before I joined the council, you know, have this innate sense that aloe is good, right? And they always want to engage with you and tell you what they know about aloe. But when they hear about all of that, you know, a lot of them don't even know that, most folks don't even know you can drink it, let alone the health benefits. So when they hear about the health benefits, bam, you have a, you know, pull out your Jeunesse Alamoon card, and you can, you get an instant customer. So the engagement level you get with this product is very easy to get customers. And once they start drinking Alamoon and start feeling those benefits, it's easy to retain them. Again, I believe that this is, again, a great addition to the Jeunesse portfolio. I think it'll become a powerful tool in your toolbox as a distributor. And I just look forward to hearing all the testimonials from the distributors come in and accomplish the mission that I've had all my life of sharing natural aloe and the benefits of this product with everybody in the world. Thank you so much for having me here tonight. Thank you.
All right, that was awesome, Chris. And we're looking forward to seeing where this goes and all the health benefits. But you've heard from the manufacturer, you've heard about the science and all the documentation behind that. Now, let's talk about something that's super, super important, how to build your check, how we're gonna use this product to build your business. So we're gonna go to my partner in life, my partner in this business, my favorite diamond, my husband, Mr. Steve Green. Love you, hon.
Love you too, Steph, and thanks for that fantastic introduction. It's my pleasure, my honor, and privilege to be with all of you today. And thank you, Christian, and Mark, and Chris, for doing such a great job with the aloe, explaining it. And you know, it's very powerful, and we're excited about it. And you know, you've heard a lot about it today. But what I wanted to do is kind of maybe sum things up for all of us as distributors. And what this really means to us, I want to tell you a little story. About 5-6 years ago, Jeunesse introduced a product in Florida. I was there. There was about 300-400 of us in the room, and the company had flown in the originators of this particular product, and we were all out there in the audience, and the originators came up on stage, the formulators, I should say, and they demoed that product right in front of those 300 or 400 people. And the cameras were there, and this product was instantly ageless. And a lot of you know about instantly ageless, have heard about it, experienced it. It's become a worldwide phenomenon. And I can remember sitting in that room and watching all of these people stand up and applaud and stand on their chairs, and they couldn't believe what they were hearing. They couldn't believe what they were seeing. They started to rush the stage because they wanted to get samples of the product. It was the right product at the right time, and the rest is history. It went on to become one of the biggest products that Jeunesse had ever introduced. It became a worldwide phenomenon. And you know, every once in a while, ladies and gentlemen, something comes along that is at the right place at the right time. You know, that's a cliche we hear all the time, but the right place at the right time with the right product. And I believe that this Alimmune product is that product. And the question is, do you want to be a part of that next worldwide phenomenon that Jeunesse is introducing? And the reason we feel it's going to be so powerful, and I've talked to a lot of the diamonds about this and why everybody is locking arms on this product and going to make this huge push into the marketplace with it, is because of these 7 points. And I'll run through them very, very quickly. And some of them that were touched on a little bit earlier, but number one, there's the demand for these type of products. You know, Jeunesse has an incredible array of products. We're already in that industry, so it fits perfectly into the Yes system. So that there's that awareness with all of our distributors. The timing. I mean, COVID has changed the world. We all know that. And right now, people are looking for solutions. They're looking for solutions to boost their immune system. They want a healthy digestive system. They want to be able to absorb nutrients at a highly effective rate. Again, the right product at the right time. You got familiarity. People already know about aloe, like you've heard tonight. I mean, everybody knows aloe. It's not like the ingredients in this product are some exotic fruit from the jungles of Africa that we all as distributors have to go out and educate our customers on why they should take it. I mean, people love aloe vera. People have aloe vera plants in their house. People tear off a leaf of aloe vera and put it on a burn or a cut. They know the power of aloe vera. So all we have to do is capitalize on that familiarity of the product all across the country and around the world. The taste is phenomenal. Wait till you taste it. And it's priced to move, folks. I mean, think about this. This is a product that's under $30. price to move in the marketplace. It's eco-friendly. You know, you heard Chris talk about that. And the buzz has already started out there in the marketplace, folks. We've been on the phones talking to people, not only here in this country, but around the world. And people are buzzing about aloe vera. They're buzzing about the coming of this product. And so there's an excitement level that's out there. There's a newness out there with this product that we can all capitalize on. And that brings us to the last point, which is positioning. Scott Lewis talked about this a little bit earlier, about how you want to have something, you want to have that catalyst to use to launch your business into 2021. And from a product side, we believe that catalyst is going to be this Alamune product. And what's great about it is that you can grab hold of this, take it into the marketplace, people recognize this, they want it. Within a week, they're getting results. Then they're telling all their friends, and we're going to create this momentum wave similar to what we did with the Instantly Ageless product as an example. So, you know, everything is going for this. The question is, do you want to be a part of that Jeunesse bandwagon? Do you want to be a part of the next worldwide phenomenon? So here's the action steps that you want to do today, guys. Listen, they're going to announce these packages. Aloe vera is in all of these packages. Get your hands on as many packets of this aloe vera as you can. Because let me give you a little hint. The last time we had a big rollout like this, and I'm talking about the Instantly Ageless product, and it just took off, and it was incredible what happened. You know, the next thing we knew, there was such a run on the product. You know, it was sold out. You want to be the first to get the product. You want to get as much of this product as you possibly can to blanket your neighborhood and your area with this product. So you don't want to delay. You want to place those orders and get them as soon as you can. You know, you could order them in these incredible packets with the double travel points and all the things you're going to hear about later. And you're also going to be able to order it in a 12-pack form. So that's going to be exciting. You're going to hear more about that. And then when you get the product, it's very, very simple. All you want to do is you want to sample, demo, and put product in people's hands. And have the goal of putting 20 new people on Alamune in 30 days. And if you go and do that and teach your people to do the same thing, let the product work for you, you're going to have an explosion on your hand. You're going to have that next worldwide phenomenon that you're going to be a part of. So with that, again, ladies and gentlemen, it's been my honor, it's been my privilege to be with all of you today. Go Alamune, everybody, and back over to you, Steph.
Thank you very much, Steve. Honey, I'll see you Monday. Love to the puppies, and I'll see you soon. Thank you. So we're okay. Fantastic. So are we gonna do a lucky draw? Is that what we're doing, everybody? All right. Well, let's do a lucky draw. What do we get? We're giving away. Is this right? 8 4-packs. We're giving away 8 4-packs. We're giving away 8 4-packs. That's a lot of product. 8 4-packs of Alamune. And some Alamune swag bundle. I think we've got some really cool shot glasses.